Hey everybody, let's play a little bit of Minecraft. This is the only world that I have ever built. This is the one that I play. It's daylight. And I have so many things I need to do. I don't always know where to start. I need to make some flint so that I can make some arrows. Oh, I thought I had a shovel in here. Oh, now there's a shovel. Shovels all used up. Let's see how many pieces of flint I ended up with. Two. All of that, I got two. Okay. Let's do it again. Let's take a look around while I'm up here. There's one of my mining outposts. Okay, let's recover some flint. All that, and I only got two more pieces of flint. I need a better tool. get some diamonds. I need some sticks. A diamond shovel. That's gonna do it. And let's get a diamond pickaxe while I'm here. And that should be okay. Let's put my diamonds away. Let's make some more gravel. I mean, not make more gravel, but recover some flint. Let's see here. I would hate to fall from this. There's that skeleton horse. I need to figure out what to do with him. Okay, let's see how this works. Look at that. Now I have 10 pieces of flint. Let's do it again. Oh, that's not gravel, that's cobblestone. Where's my gravel? There it is. Gravel. Okay, so we have 10 pieces of flint. Let's see if we can get quite a few more. That gave us 3. Let's do this. One more time. That only gave us 2 more, but we're gonna stop and let's go make some arrows. Let's get some more flint. Let's get all of the string that I have. And we're gonna need some sticks. I've already got sticks. Now let's make arrows. Oh, I need feathers. Feathers. I don't have any feathers. Okay. I hate getting feathers. I hate this. But I did get 28 feathers. Let's try this again. Let's make some arrows. Okay, we made a bunch of arrows. Let's put the leftover supplies back in our chest. I'll keep half of those with me. I've got some eggs. I need to get rid of these eggs. I've got some chicken I need to cook also, obviously. And while that's cooking, I've got a piece of flint. I'm just gonna put it right here because I don't feel like going back down into my supply room. As you can see, I have a fishing pole. I've been having a lot of fun with that. This will be about the third time I've been fishing, and I've learned that when you see the bubbles, you know a fish is about to take the bait. And I have caught a puffer fish. I'm not sure what I can do with it, but I did catch it. It's a beautiful night. Oh, here come some bubbles. What did we get? We got a fish. Let's try this again. And there's a rowboat that I need to retrieve. Okay, I'm fixing to get a strike. Hey, what was this? Leather boots. It's amazing the things that you can catch. Come on. Oh, here we go. What did I get? I got another puffer fish. Let me cast out somewhere else. I really don't want to bore you with the fishing, but I thought I would show you that I've learned how. Here we go. And I got another fish. Let's take it back in. Let's check on our chicken. Chicken's all finished. Let's put a fish on. Let's put the chicken in here. And let's get our fish out. We'll keep that with us. Let's put the puffer fish right here for now. Does anyone know what I can do with a puffer fish? Let me know in the comments. Oh, here's a salmon. I didn't see that. Let's cook that. That in here. Okay, Whoops. Let's see if there's any troublemakers out here. I need to harvest some of these trees. There's that horse again. Here comes the rain. I think I'll wait. I'll wait until it stops raining. Let's get out of it. Get up underneath this ledge. Oh my gosh. I didn't know I had a gate open. That could be bad news to have a gate that's open. Let me show you what I've added onto my castle, which is this door. Got this nice little area here. And I've built a little porch right here. It's pretty cool. And I'm trying to decide what I'm going to do right here. I'm thinking about making a battle trench right here. There. I need a pressure plate right there. Let's go in here and make one. Pressure plate, make a couple of them. I Right there. See if it works. Yeah. The bad thing is when I run by, it'll open up. I need one right here also. Where'd it go? I thought I had two of those. I know I made two. Okay, so the back of my castle has changed just a little bit because of this right here. To show you where this comes out at, it comes out into my courtyard. I've been given different advice about this horse. Some people say I can tame it, but I'm not sure how I would get it back onto land. Some people say if I get close to it, I'll get struck by lightning. Probably should have harvested some trees. But I was afraid monsters would come out. Now the sun's going down. Let's give the cows some straw. Okay, let's replant. We'll give the rest of that to the chickens. Okay, I'm all out. Let's check out my lava. Oh yeah. Let's peek out here. I don't see anything. I do see a spider. Here he comes. Oops. Let's get that stuff. There's a zombie. We may eat something. Uh-oh, what was that? Is that the Ender? The Enderman. Where did he go? Need to do a little bit of work out here. I'm turning this into kind of a small pasture for animals. I keep doing that. So slowly but surely it's coming along. Look at that. Here's my bow. I wonder what made him decide to go into the water. So we can pop him off right there. That's another creeper down. I see that guy standing out there. But I do not think I want to go out there and engage him. Now the question is, where is the Enderman? He's been known to go inside my house. Sometimes he goes down here. But today he's not. Everything looks clear. Someday I'm going to fill up all of these chests with stuff. I'm going to make a diamond axe and then go harvest some of the trees. Let's get rid of the spider eye. Since the last time you've seen me play, I have obtained this enchanted book. I'm really not sure what to do with it yet. And I have got my hands on a couple of saddles and a glass bottle. And let's put the boots in here. Getting a nice collection of boots. And let's get rid of this string. And now let's make the axe that I need. There we go. Now let's put the diamonds away. I do not want to lose those. And we need to make some room for all the wood that we're about to harvest. So let's get this out. And I've got this nice diamond pickaxe. Let's take some of these out. And I can probably get rid of one of the swords. And let's see what else. If I can get rid of two of the axes. And I think I want to keep everything else with me. Maybe I'll get rid of the... We'll put the gravel away. We don't need that right now. I need the gravel to make arrows, so we'll put it with the arrow stuff. And I'll always keep cobblestone in number 7. Now we're good to go. Oops. Oh, by the way, I've also started making another room right here. So I'll mine this out eventually. But let's go cut down some trees. We'll start with that big one right there. Oh, look at the size of that. And that one also. Let's get the axe. think that's great. We're gonna have to kind of build up to get up there. Plenty of wood. Get it all at the top. I think so. This tree should, okay, yeah, it's starting to die. Just move on to the next one. Look around. Okay, we got all of that one. And the sun's going down. Let's get this little one. That's about all the time we've got. Let's replant while we're out here. I don't know, we can get one or two more. I love this diamond axe. Oh yeah, is that an apple? Nope. There's one. Yeah, here we go. Okay, let's replant. Let's get the saplings. The monsters are about to come out, so we gotta get these planted. Let's get on in now. Make a run for it. So we ended up with 48 pieces of oak. And there's a spider. And there's a spider down there too. Should we take a shot at him? Oh, he went the other way. Let's just go in and put the wood into the storage chest. Safekeeping. Thank you. There it is. And let's put the saplings away. Feed the chickens. I store the saplings right here. And we'll get some more seed. Take that out to the chickens. Okay, guys. Be prosperous. Okay. I think that about does it for this episode. This will be my first episode of using screen capture software. So we'll see how it does. So until next time, thanks for watching.